What up, everybody? It's your boy, the greatest artist. We in the building. We're about to react to Doomsday Part 2 by Eminem. I heard he goes off on this, so let's give it a listen. But yeah, let's go ahead and give it a listen.
Yeah.
Oh, also want to shout out if you have any recommendations, please comment them down below. Click the subscribe button. And on that note, let's begin. Thank y'all. Appreciate y'all.
A little under the weather. Fuck it. Yeah. All right. Here we go. First, I'm a shredder. Verse like I had a personal vendetta. Words come together like birds of a feather. So I need a walker like Herschel. I'm better than.
There's something better. Words come together like birds of a feather. You know, birds of a feather flock together. You know that. You know that. You know that. You know that saying. You know that saying.
I need a walker like Herschel, I'm better than all of you fucking little twerps put together. But I'm not trying to be controversial, I'd rather talk about shit with the purpose that matters. Like who had the second best verse on Forever?
Damn. He had the best verse. Who had the second best verse? Was it Kanye? What was my order? Was it? M, Wayne, Kanye, Drake. I think that was my lineup. Or you could swap Kanye and Wayne around. Yeah. All right, let's go.
Now I got a riddle. What? One condition, you mustn't laugh.
Okay.
What is the opposite of Benzino?
What?
A giraffe. Go with it.
Try to listen to him. He ain't got no neck, man. He dirty for this. Come on, yeah. Come on. Why are you bullying that man?
What? A giraffe. Go with his neck. How the fuck is that? How can I go with something he doesn't have? Arms so short he can't even touch his hands. When they're above his head doing jumping jacks. Sorry, I don't mean to upset you.
Okay.
Fans, when they're above his head doing jumping jacks. Sorry, I don't mean to upset you, Ben. When I talk about all the debt you in, I hear that you've been creeping on the low. When them cheap hotels that they catch you in. Jesus Christ, dog, when you said 210, never guessed you meant at the Red Wolf Inn. In a room with one single bed to mend. Shady man, you can. Yes, you can. Well, I guess then I regret to inform.
Did Benzino say something to him? Did he say something to him? Did he say something to him, bro? Leave him alone. Don't say nothing to him. Don't say nothing to him.
You hate to spoil a day, but this doesn't bring me no joy to say. Guess that coiler rate beats in the toilet, eh?
God
damn it. Damage due to flows. Collateral, I suppose. Got pointed like mine in sense.
I doubt that was going to happen anyway. But hey, you had to put a blush into the background. But she, the thing about her is she's so iffy. She like her dad, then she hate him, then she love him again, then she hate him. Toxic relationship between father and daughter.
Damage due to flows, collateral, I suppose. Got pointed like mine in Sandra Bullock's nose. Yeah, them bullet holes, have you full of those. You'll catch a stray like animal control.
Action straight like animal control.
Like mine in Sandra Bullock's nose. Get in bullet holes. Have you full of those. You'll catch a stray like animal control. I plan a funeral. I'ma probably have to plan a funeral. Logical exams. Once again, it is off into the damn padded room I go. Right toward the asylum of the psych ward. Because I strangled you with a mic cord. Because my fucking mind's morbid. I'm on my Pegasus, my high horse, and I'm fly.
What did he say about Pegasus? Because I know it has something to do with high horse.
Mind's more, but I'm on my Pegasus, my high horse.
Okay, my mind, you know, you're on a high horse. So he's saying his high horse is a Pegasus.
I'm fly. Bitch, I soar like a sty. You probably feel like you're gonna die. Cause you're in my morgue and you're tied up like a tight score, and that's why I'm back.
You are my morgue tied up? Ooh.
Score, and that's why I'm back with Cole Bennett. In my morgue and you're tied up like a tight score, and that's why I'm back with Cole Bennett. And I've been it, the level J. Cole Bennett. It's aftermath that I ride forward till I die.
Leave him alone. Leave him alone, please. Leave him alone. But on that note, I want to let y'all know, if y'all have any recommendations, please comment them down below. Click the like button, click the subscribe button. And on that note, I am out. Peace. Leave Eminem alone. Leave Eminem alone.